The unfold and untold is slowly happening here at Sungai Besar Selangor. Raja Abdullah of RAB Sungai Besar channel is waiting for the tour of Malaysia Stage 1 from Shah Alam towards Hutan Bintang. As you can see here, we do have the first breakaway rider, a solo rider. He's now approaching the traffic light in the town of Sungai Besar. And it seems that he's with his buddy cyclist, and he's pushing the limit with the sheer hard work and the strong determination and the guts to fight against the odds. They are truly a hardcore cyclist, and we do have the first and the second contender. They are going to go to the end, and it seems to be Omar Aidit Husaini from the Malaysian cycling team. And as for the rest, we can have a look here. This will be the second peloton. Could be more or less, could be about 40 or so cyclists. They are now going for the third sprinting at Petronas Sungai Besar. It will be only a matter of time, will be roughly about 32 kilometers or so before they were going for a finishing line, stage one. 3rd October 2017 will be a day for the Sungai Besar in the district of Sabah Penang. Folks will enjoy a truly cycling moment, truly organized by the Tour of Malaysia. This will be the third and fourth, and the rest, as you can see here, they have just bypassed the third sprinting point at Petronas Kios. This will be from the PDRM most probably, and the rest, as you can see here, we do have the Sapura cyclist, Miss Wan, and the rest.